They want your sweet, innocent girls to take the booze so they can be enticed into honky-tonks by slick-haired vultures who prey on the flower of American womanhood. I say alcohol must go!
In the decade before the Civil War, many believed that the most dangerous drug in America was alcohol.